Hello and welcome back to my channel, and today we're taking a look at a completely bananas game, which is called My Friend Pedro. And well, apparently this is kind of like this very interesting side-scrolling shooter game, and it's been around for a while, but only now I actually got my hands on it. So let's have a look, see what we have. So when it comes to the options, they're very simple: 4K full screen, quality high, no vertical sync, and we're not targeting any frame rate. So you have quite a few options here: 30, 60, 144, 240, and so on. And that's it. Like, there's nothing else. So I believe this might be good. So how about we just jump in and have a look? Also, MSI Afterburner, upper left. Let's see what this is. Let's go. Okay. So Pedro is a banana. Okay. Right, we can look around. That's an interesting movement, but okay. Another way out. Okay. I guess that was the tutorial. Okay, well, so the real game is about to begin, I hope. So, yes, you're right, buddy. Oh, I see, okay. Two D, almost 3D, okay. Left shift, okay. Wow. Wow. Okay. I guess it's time to try it out, eh? Right, this splitting stuff will require some getting used to, but we have the focus time, and I think this game is all about it. Oh shit! We slowly but surely are getting slightly better at this. Okay. I see. Okay, so that makes more sense now than it did at the first stuff. Well, hey, oh. Thank you. Okay, watch this. Come on, give us a good rating. Well, see for could I do better. Well, I guess, I mean, you're right, but I would say this game actually is something fun. And once you master the movement, which to be fair is not for smooth brains like me, I believe you can actually have a pretty good time. So yeah, this was Pedro, my friend, or my friend Pedro the banana, and the simple game, which to be fair seems pretty cool, and simplicity is the key to have a good game. Anyway, that's all I have for you guys today. Thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll see you all next time. Over and out.